everything just sort of stopped.
Yeah.
It's like you hit pause on the world.
When it like reached totality, I just remember it being really cool and like everything got like really quiet. Even the birds like got quiet, like that it had become nighttime.
A total solar eclipse is over in a matter of minutes. Yet the feeling of witnessing one must be worth driving 11 hours for.
We were in South Carolina for the last eclipse 7 years ago. And we just had one kid with us, and so we decided we needed to make the trip so that all our kids could experience this.
Central Indiana will soon be blanketed in a brief period of darkness, drawing visitors to prime camping spots in the path of totality.
I knew it was going to be here, so I've been planning this for a year.
Even past this row of RVs, you don't have to search the state fairgrounds too hard to find other reminders of the upcoming celestial spectacle. Hoosier artisans have taken tomorrow's solar eclipse as an opportunity to get creative and send visitors home with a piece of Indiana to remember the day by. From paintings, jewelry, chocolate, specialty cocktails.
So we were trying to add some darkness to the bourbon. It's already very dark from the time that it spends in the barrels, but adding that cold brew coffee, adding those espresso beans, it gives us an extra dark richness to it, which we thought fit the eclipse theme very well.
Even to wood carvings of Santa Claus wearing eclipse glasses.
Santa's always watching, and he's going to be watching the eclipse tomorrow.
Many have been cashing in on the once-in-a-lifetime experience, and that's especially true at the annual Indiana Artisan Marketplace, which this year fell on the 2 days leading up to the eclipse. Organizers say almost 24 of the 80 exhibitors created unique items to commemorate it.
We had someone come in and he told me he saw it and he said, "This looks just like my dad." And his dad was a Santa and his 100th birthday would have been tomorrow, April 8, 2024. And so that was really special, my favorite sale.
Vendors tell us they quickly sold out of their eclipse-themed goods. Some say they might keep them around for a while, but at other booths, you just had to be there to enjoy it, much like tomorrow.
This is gonna be the best time ever.
With less than a day away, you can find any information you need to know about the eclipse and where to watch it over on our website. At the State Fairgrounds, Scarlett O'Hara, Fox 59 News.